and during a break in recording, traveled to Janet, who was in the studio preparing for her next LP. However, a scuffle broke out between the two sisters, and in the press, the reason for the altercation was at first quite vague. Quote, "LaToya said something Janet took exception to. Janet struck LaToya. They both yelled for their bodyguards." However, the truth according to LaToya seems to be centered around a grave misunderstanding. She claims that after her microphone pack was disconnected after filming, she then rushed to the studio to see her sister, while still wearing the microphone itself. Upon seeing the microphone, Janet told LaToya to get away from her, accusing her of recording their conversation. A justifiable assumption, as in recent years, LaToya had become a reliable source for salacious stories relating to her family. So, Janet's reaction may have been prompted by fear that her older sister, likely organized by Jack Gordon, was in fact secretly recording her in order to catch her off guard. This would be the last occasion in which the two sisters would communicate for some time.